more metal than that. I'm sure you'd all like to join with me in giving a tip of the hat to the genius of the late, great Rip Wright.